Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar and Yuva Sena president Aditya Thackeray on Tuesday inaugurated a public toilet fully funded by actor following a tweet from wife Twinkle Khanna at the famed Juhu Beach. The bio toilet, costing around ₹1 million, was handed over to the BrihanMumbai Municipal Corporation. Good morning, and I guess here is the first scene of toiletic prem katha part 2. When your walker goes down the toilet, said Twinkle's sarcastic tweet on August 19 last year, showing a picture of a man defecating in public. Though the tweet evoked mixed reactions, with many complaining about her lack of compassion for the poor, it spurred the action hero Akshay into serious activity, and he decided to fund a bio toilet complex at the beach. The toilet has been running water facility and separate enclosures for men and women. Aditya Thackeray lauded the initiative after Akshay's free self-defense classes for women, 100 sanitary pad vending machines and other social contributions. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.